first thing is, how do I get back? The resilience is very important. See, how it has happened, going to the root cause, those things are all important. But how resilient we are, how immediately the business can bounce back and stop the potential loss. Then we will go in for root cause analysis, and then the remedial measures, lessons learned, all those things will come subsequently.
The very first thing I would like to see that the assets, which are the high priority, the data which is the high priority, that is safe. A cyber incident is a technical thing, but the most important thing is my data, my business. So I need to make sure that technical things, how it is happening, what things are happening, that should be done. But I need to make sure that the data which I have prioritized at the top level priority, that should be safe. And based on that, we can decide the plan of action.
The first thing we think is, like, from an executive perspective, we think how to stop it. We should not be propagating much. But if you think from a response perspective, first thing is to confirm and triage it. Where is it actually attacking? And where is it actually growing? And in which direction it is taking? And where is it getting impacted? So those triage aspects first we need to confirm. And then as quickly as possible, we need to stop further attack.
If system is under attack, right? So first point come to my mind is, okay, what is being hit, right? What is the key thing? What is the impact on that? And before I go into the investigation mode, just I want to know what is impacted, by the way, which part of the, it's like the fire, right? Which part of the house is under fire? So that I can actually apply, figure out, is it at the exit door or entry door? Right? So that all differentiates, right? I'm knowing where the impact happened. Is it small, big? Is it something which is actually not crucial to the business? We can take as much time you want. But if it is really crucial to the business, it's a part of your crown jewel application, then you need to rush everything. So the first thing I should know is, what is the asset connected to it? How is that impacting to my organization? Who are the stakeholders involved? That's something I should do. And then I go to that, guys, just figure out what exactly it is, come up with kind of, what you can say, the short-term response planning, so that, okay, this is the incident, these are the items. We are still investigating, by the way. We will let you know. So a short response. Probably we can give a window of 2 hours or 4 hours to watch it again and see further details based on the type of incident it is. Right. We need to have something like that, rather than just what you can say, for every incident I will do that. No, because it's all depending upon the criticality of the incident and applicability to the business what we are handling.
Yeah, number one, my security team need to be ready that what could be the next move which attacker may do. So something has happened which has already happened. There's nothing we can about much, but is my team ready to check what there could be next move when I'm already under attack, so I can mitigate that? And the second is that, is my team ready to isolate that particular attack? So that isolation is very important, so that I can at least protect whatever is like not impacted yet. So isolation, the number one is that defending on their next move, so that I'm now ready that, okay, I have a wall created so they cannot do anything further. Second, isolate from the current attack. And third is, how can I then mitigate whatever has already been impacted? So that's something which I want my incident response team to be ready with.
First thing which comes in my mind is more from my company's brand image and the business impact. So that will be something which, you know, very, very crucial for me. And from the security team perspective, it will be more from how we ensure that, we cover the rest of the things which is not impacted so far, and it doesn't get infected. So eliminate those areas which has been infected, keep them aside and start working on that. So that is how I would like to look at that.